portally located in the design center. On the top insert content panel, activate the command design center. In program file, Autodesk AutoCAD 2016, go to the sample dynamic blocks. We have civil imperial DWG and civil metric DWG. Highlight left mouse button and click right mouse button to drop the drop down menu. Activate the command open in application window. That's all about civil AutoCAD.